Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question today. A guy wire attached to a vertical pole of a height 18 meter is 24 meter long and has a stake attached to the other end. How far from the base of the pole should be the stake be driven so that the wire will be taut? Now let us see the figure. Here, let AB be a guy wire attached to a vertical pole of height 18 meter and length of AB is 24 meter. To keep the wire taut, let it be fixed at A, to a stake at A. Now here we have got triangle ABC, which is right angled at C. So, by Pythagoras theorem, AB square is equal to AC square plus BC square, which implies 24 square is equal to AC square plus 18 square, which implies AC square is equal to 576 minus 324, which implies AC square is equal to 252, which implies AC square is equal to, AC is equal to under root 252, which implies AC is equal to 6 root 7. Hence, the stake may be placed at distance of 6 root 7 meter from the base of the pole. Hence, the required answer is 6 root 7 meter. I hope you understood the question. Bye and have a nice day.